Tamriel. Right, today we'll be looking at some lovely mods, a lovely Skyrim, with some lovely segments. Right, it's lovely, isn't it? The first mod I want to show you is the cloaks.
Have you met my father? He was the steward.
Basically, this adds cloaks to the game. Awesome, lovely cloaks. So we got a craft them. Right, so all the mini down sword mod go under to leather. Leather. And here we go, you have different types of cloaks. So I think this is all the we get after a while, but the first initial cloaks you get, so let's craft them all. Storm cloak blue. Right. So now we've got all the cloaks in the world.
Got some good pieces out here if you look at the back.
Look at what we look like with some cloaks on. Right, so we've got the black cloak. Well, it lets me scroll down, right. Here we go.
More inside.
Ooh. Very nice. I don't think it goes well with this armor though, so it's just changed the armor. Let's put it off and put some cloaks on instead. Ooh, that goes very well on my.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out
nice
in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Armor that I'm wearing is the Shrouded Armor mod. I'll show you that mod as well while we're here. Basically, it makes
sure my eyes open.
Of course, Dark Brotherhood armor looks much more badass. That was pretty awesome. I love that. Very like assassin-y now. Right. Other cloak, sorry. Brown cloak. Pretty much the same. But brown. Believe it or not. Yeah. Very nice travelling gear there. So, what do we have? Do we have any clothes we can put on? I'm sure I saw clothes. Boots. There we are. Travelling gear. Right. Crimson. Ah, red. Mages, maybe. I believe we have a robe in here as well, somewhere. Or not. Emperor's robes. That'll do. Oh, that feels very nice. Very nice,
I am the Emperor of Tamriel. Look at me. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, hey.
Yeah. That's pretty cool, actually. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Right, so crimson, green one, green, quite nice, very nice, grey, a bit boring, man colour, I don't like grey, storm cloak blue, so if I had my storm cloak cavase with me, it's going to be very nice, but if I could just kill one of these guys.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Let's just give a good base out a sec. Might as well see what it looks like. Sorry about this. It's in there somewhere. There we are, alright, so we go. Now look at, that looks outside. Look at that. Right, that looks pretty nice. Very nice that does, I like that. I very like that indeed. So, now we've got very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Cloaks. What would be nice if we had a nice little arena to battle with them in, with the cloaks on. So yes, let me show you the arena.
Hello and welcome back, and welcome to the arena. Bom, bom, bom. Bom, bom, bom. This is the arena mod. Can't remember the name of the guy who made it, but I will link it in the description. It's on the website, the same with all the other mods. So here I am in the arena. This I thought I'd wear some Dovahkiin armor. Looks pretty badass. I'm ready to fight in the arena with my Dovahkiin armor. Right, so let's. So as you walk in, you basically just walk in and nothing happens. It's because nothing will happen. Because you need to first go up here, which I actually forgot to do. So this is just a closed door. First you need to go up here. Ba-ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. You see all these giant chains around the place. Now, what do these chains do, you ask me? Well, that I will show you. First we'll start over here though with basic chains. Yeah, the chair's just floating a bit out there. Benches, sorry. Chairs, right. Oh, go that way. Didn't realize. Okay, right. So pull the first chain. Hello, the saber cat's here. So if I was any good at jumping, he'd go down here. So I was to then equip my awesome shield, which I can't find. Bear with me. Said that there was a lot of blood. Well, I'm using a blood which increases the amount of blood that they spew out when you hit them. It's really nice. Also using an enhanced blood mod. Yeah, again, I can't remember the name of the guy who made it. I will link in the description. Probably should make those sort of things. Basically, this mod pretty much puts mud on your screen. It sticks the blood, or it makes it more detailed, it sticks on your sword more. It's pretty nice. I think I'll just show it off again. I think I might go first person as well, but I can't get out of here. It's a bit inconvenient this. I think the chain should be in there. Maybe. Probably is a simpler way of doing it, but I just don't know. Let's go for the second chain.
That's it.
Right. Yeah, well. Right. But we should show how animals now everyone can fight each other. You don't actually have to actually fight yourself.
Of course not.
You know? What would be the fun in that? So. Let's press this chain. Puts two giants in the field. As you see, they are not hostile. Okay, good. So let's put... I'll show you this one in a minute, that's pretty far down. Put these other guys in. Oh god. Shit. Right, was not expecting that. Right. Let's cheat. That flies away. Right. Okay. Where the hell did it go? I have no idea. Well, but we lost the dragon. He's just float up near him. I can't see him. He's attacking someone over there. Well, dragon! Mr. Dragon! Come back! Oh, there he is. Hello. Mind if I just cast this on you? Oh, I can't. Oh, man!
Fight me in the arena, dragon.
Two dragons flying around. Oh god, no.
There's
someone there. Have some friends.
There's someone there.
We need them. Put another dragon. Oh, so three dragons for it flying around. One of them's good, don't worry. This can't get any worse.
Oh, no!
There's also an alchemy table here, and some linen wrap to make your cloaks. The cloaks are accessible to someone, but yeah, still. Workbench here as well. Didn't see that. Not much around here, just a ball. Nice one. Tanning rack. A crafting room, this is. Prepare before you go into the. Oh, this is like. They also really chop the dead bodies. Ooh, chest. Use Gaius. Sorry. Yeah. Bloody rags. Shields. Carcasses. Dead people. Yeah. This didn't go too well for some people in here. Just a, is that a good dragon or a bad dragon? I don't know. God knows what's going on here. God knows. This locks room. Ooh. God knows what adventures happens. So, yes, this has been the Arena mod. And I think it's pretty cool. And there's a dragon over there buzzing out. And a giant coming to say hello. Okay. I've been me, and you've been you, and I'll see you next time.